Hey everybody, Kirby Seussley, welcome. We're gonna do the Donruss basketball five bucks number seven right now. So come over this way. She should have a bunch of stuff for us tomorrow anyway, so she might be here earlier just to get it out of the truck. UK's gonna have a bunch of stuff for us tomorrow, like it's a new release that comes out, so she might be here earlier than not, but I mean we gotta ship anyway, so. Donruss, always a good time.
chill. Bad. Now, let's see what we got. I'm going to go with the multi-pile system, which I think has worked well for me. For ease of sorting later on, it doesn't really slow down very much. So. George Gervin autograph for the Spurs. Press proof for Aaron Holiday to 349. Rookie press proof. That's a Zach Collins press proof to 199. Trailblazers. Press proof marketing to 349 for the Bulls. Okobo to 199 for the Suns press proof. a Gary Trent Jr. for the Trailblazers autograph. Nice bit of fancy for the Trailblazers. Press Proof for Musa to 49 for the Nets. Box number two. Autograph. A Luka. Nice one for the Mavs. The second Luka I pulled. There was one in the last case. Bradley Beal press proof to 99 for the Wizards. David, that is a good card. All of a sudden I got a Luka hot hand. How are you doing today? Press proof for Justin Jackson at 349, Magic. Jamie, it's was happy to get it for you. It was a lovely card. How about a Luka patch auto to go with the Luka straight auto? 93 out of 99. I got a half of this to open up for the store when I get done with the eBay, so maybe I can get a third today. Well, I guess we're technically not done with this one yet. Deladova to 99 bucks. Press proof. Chandler Hutchinson, press proof 349. You are right to 349. Nice catch, David. Thank you. I'll be a little bit more careful. Going forward, I don't screw anybody out of there. LaMarcus Aldridge. Press proof free. Scooby Steve, how you doing? Middleton to 99, press proof. For Musa. Excuse what? Huh? Michael, how you doing? Dwight Howard, press brief to 199. Oh. Don't worry about that. I know what you're talking about. Got a Kyrie Thomas, 349 press proof. Two Luka autos so far. We're not done yet. Although it would be nice to spread the love around a little bit. Well, we just pulled a Musa auto for the Nets. Oh, so all right, so you that you saw. Okay. Since it is right on top, a LaMarcus Aldridge autograph for the Spurs. Significant signature. Damian Lillard to 199, Trailblazers, press proof. Two more boxes. It's a press proof for Draymond Green to 349. Lonnie Walker the fourth for the Spurs. This one is number 7. Scuba Steve eBay number 7. See you tomorrow. Hey, Stanley Johnson, press proof to 99 for the Pistons. Troy Brown Jr. /199 for the Wizards. To do Rip City number 4 after we get done with eBay. That sold out yesterday. A Markelle Fultz /199. I gotta get order some more stuff, oh, David. Like my variations are getting a little bit wonky. Wednesday we do have a certified basketball comes out. And that's in the store. And then Friday, Flawless Collegiate Basketball comes out. A Chandler Hutchinson /349. I know, Chris Fitz, very sad to hear about Stan Lee. I was going to put up some kind of background, but I just couldn't think of anything appropriate. Antoine Walker for the Celtics. Autograph type card. No, Chris Fitz, I'm gonna do it tonight after I finish the eBay. I'm on a Luka heater though, Chris Fitz. So we've got good chances in that second half. Two in this half. Straight auto and a patch auto. Vincent Edwards for the Rockets. Yeah, I'm gonna have to email the guy too, because it's a guy I know, but I don't ever remember him breaking eBay with us. Like, he always bought stuff at the store. Like, I don't ever remember seeing him break eBay. And then all of a sudden, like, I see him in this one today. And he's got the Mavs and the Suns. Press proof, Oladipo /99. But it could be that just Jesse has seen it. Has seen him, and I just haven't. I don't know. Yeah, I think there's one more case of this, but like, I don't know. I hesitate to put it in the store. It was certified coming out on Wednesday. That's a Terrence Ross press proof /349. Oh, Chris Fitz, the plate is going out tomorrow. Just so you know, so you got that to look forward to. Got the DeMarcus Cousins press proof to /349. Two more stacks. No. I'd rather just get it out. Colin Sexton autograph for the Cavs. All right, one more stack. They are not Chris Fitz. They are doing their own thing. Well, I mean, they're still breaking. And they're not they're not done. And Joe is still there, as far as I know. I think they got a new website. Otto Porter Jr. /199. All right, and there it is. Thank you, Chris Fitz. We got a Colin Sexton for the Cavs. We've got a Vincent Edwards for the Rockets. We've got an Antoine Walker for the Celtics. We've got the Lonnie Walker IV for the Spurs, $299, Swatch Auto. We have got the LaMarcus Aldridge for the Spurs, a Musa for the Nets. The Luka Patch Auto to $999 for the Mavs. The Luka Straight Auto for the Mavs. A Gary Trent Jr. and a George Gervin. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right up to you.